Action News Now Storm Tracker Weather. Coverage you can count on.
All right, here we are in August. Temperatures could easily be 105 or 110, but instead, high temperatures today, low 90s or even upper 80s in the valley. Very nice temperatures for August. 93 this afternoon's high temperature in Redding, and that was a hot spot in the valley today. 91 the high in Chico and in Corning. 92 the hottest it got in Red Bluff today. 85 in Mount Shasta City. 87 in Bernie. Ron said 86 this afternoon in Quincy. These temperatures slowly and steadily going to start cooling on down here in the next few days. Our day tomorrow starts off very comfortable. 8 o'clock in the morning, around 63. By noontime, we're around 80. We'll finish it off in the upper 80s in most areas of the valley. Smoky and hazy skies, though, unfortunately, that is going to continue. Let's take a live look outside right now and show you here from Butte County and looking at Lake Oroville. And yeah, not looking so great out there. Murky and hazy skies here. The smoke and haze, mainly in this part of the North State, mainly from the ranch fire, continuing to impact us. And that's, again, going to continue as long as the fires are burning. So air quality, it remains not so good out there, and that's going to continue. But everything else in the forecast does look pretty good. Temperature is pretty comfortable right now, and they're going to continue to cool down over the next few days. We've got a very nice finish to August as far as our temperatures go. It's hazy out there for everybody locally smoking near the fires. And again, I don't see that really changing a whole lot here for quite a while. And visible satellite image showing lots of smoke still continuing to come here from the ranch fire burning in Lake County. The Hertz fire burning in northern Shasta County, putting out a bit of smoke. The Stone fire burning here in Modoc County, also pumping out the smoke. Car fire, not too visible here on the satellite image, but we're also getting smoke and haze just in a lighter fashion from the big fires burning in Washington State and British Columbia as well. So it's all around us. Not a big surprise that we're that smoky and hazy right now, and that's probably going to continue here for a while longer. But the good news is our temperatures, those look pretty good. It could, like Alan was saying, at 5 o'clock, it could easily be smoky and hazy and 105. But instead, we're doing pretty good with our temperatures. 91 tomorrow in Weaverville and Hayfork, and that's about as hot as it's going to be in the mountains tomorrow. We'll find high temperatures in the 80s here in the Sierra and the Cascades. On the ridge, low and mid-80s coming tomorrow. Very nice. 85 in Paradise, 82 in Magalia and Forest Ranch. In the north end of the valley, low temperatures tonight around 60 degrees. Tomorrow, locally smoky skies continuing, but high temperatures look pretty good, right around 90 degrees. In the mid-valley, mostly clear skies, kind of hazy out there, lows anywhere from the mid-50s to about 60, and then tomorrow, those afternoon highs, upper 80s, hazy sunshine, locally smoky potentially here towards Glenn County, close to the ranch fire. Your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where the weekend is always in view. That's a good-looking forecast for August. High temperatures mostly in the 80s. Saturday, we touched 90, but every other day, cooler than that. Redding's forecast showing a mix of 80s and 90s, although more 80s than 90s. So overall, some pretty good temperatures in our forecast coming up. Nice weather for Friday night football. Nice weather for whatever you have going on this weekend.
All right. Thank you, Chris. Speaking of football, we got a preview of a Shasta County team tonight.
That's right. In air quality.